story telling. Use words in place of pictures and complete the story. Identify the picture and fill in the blank with suitable name. In May, summer vacation, I went to a dash. Identify the picture name. Yes, the name of the picture is village. I went to a village. Where my dash? Who is this? This is grandpa. Where my grandpa lives? I love my grandpa. He gave me lots of dash. What is this? These are chocolates. He gave me lots of chocolates. He has a very big dash. This is the picture of farm where animals are stray. He has a very big farm. There are many dash on his farm. There are many animals on his farm. There are two cows, a dog with its puppy, a cat, a hen, a cock, and a parrot. There is a dash on the farm. What is this? This is a pond. There is a pond on the farm. All the farm animals drink dash from the pond. All the farm animals drink water from that pond. Every morning, he feeds his animals with dash and dash. Every morning, he feeds his animals with grass and food. He loves his farm animals very much. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching this video.